Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video we are going to take the online essay on effects of climate change. Effects of climate change. Before I start, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Point number one is the primary reason for climate change is global industrialization. Global industrialization. Industrialization. The primary reason for climate change is global industrialization. Point number two. The uncontrolled use of natural resources is another reason for climate change. The uncontrolled use of natural resources is another reason for climate change. Point number three. The volcanic eruption is a natural cause of climate change. The volcanic eruption is a natural cause of climate change. Point number four. The increase in greenhouse gases is also a factor of climate change. The increase in greenhouse gases is also a factor in climate change. Point number five. Increasing pollution. Increasing pollution is greatly responsible for bringing change in the climate. Increasing pollution is greatly responsible for bringing a change in the climate. Point number six. Climate change brings loss of habitat for a region. Climate change brings loss of habitat for a region. Point number seven. It also has destroyed Marine life. It also has destroyed marine life. Point number 8. The ecosystem. The ecosystem is changed by the change in the climate. The ecosystem is changed by the change in the climate. Point number 9. The acidification. Acidification of the ocean is the result of climate change. The acidification of the ocean is the result of climate change. Point number 10. Because of climate change, many rarest species of birds and animals have extinct. Because of climate change, many rarest species of birds and animals have extinct. So this was today's essay on effects of climate change. Okay, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and if you have any suggestions or recommendations, you can write them in the comments below. See you next time. Goodbye.